trying to help those tiny flapping earthlings and fight me!
I'll never stop trying to help them, or you!
I don't need your help! You're the one that needs help! You think you've beaten me, but you've never beaten me on your own! You've always been a fusion! You've always had your friends! Because you're nothing without them! You think everyone needs help! But it's only you! No one is as pitiful as you!
Whoa. What?
I'm not pitiful!
Nice catch.
You should see my throw.
But saving the universe took time! I don't have any time! What do I do? I don't know! Just... give me a second! Whoa, cool! Gotcha! Huh? Here, grab the phone. And put that back here. Okay, time to go. Here you go. There you go. All right, now time to stop that roller coaster.
Well, sometimes you save all the people, but the roller coaster still crashes into the ocean. And that's okay.
Can you remember anything that happened while you were under White Diamond's control?
Nope. 8,000 years. Just blip, gone.
So you must not remember getting this crack in the first place.
Oh, no, no. This is from before.
White hurt you before she controlled you?
What? Oh, stars! What a misunderstanding. This is all Pink Diamond.
Mom? Sorry. It's just baggage.
Is everything all right?
Yep, but this is not about me. We're gonna get you fixed up, and I know just the pearl to help us.
Looks like someone still got it bad.
What about... volleyball?
Volleyball? That's so funny. You're just like her.
No, I'm not like... Anyway, we're here because of the crack on her face.
Oh, poor thing.
It's such a shame what White did to her. Steven?
It doesn't matter how it happened. What matters is finding a way to fix it.
I am sorry. There is nothing I can do.
But you just told us you could repair any pearl.
Her physical form shows damage, but her pearl is perfectly fine. This injury must have been so impactful that it continues to manifest despite the fact that her pearl has been repaired.
So it's like psychological?
That's absurd. I am fine.
How could White be so careless?
Oh, no, Pearl. You've got it all wrong. Pink did this.
What did you say?
Pearl, no.
It's a funny story, really. Once Pink got tired of asking Yellow and Blue for her own colony, so she went straight to White. Of course, White told her she wasn't fit to run one, and well, that set her off.
Set her off? What are you talking about?
You remember how she was, with her destructive powers throwing tantrums left and right? She had a scream that could crack the walls. She didn't mean to hurt me. I just happened to be standing too close to her that time and...
Doesn't matter! I'm gonna fix it!
Destructive powers? Pink didn't have destructive powers. She was a healer. She didn't throw tantrums. She kept her feelings secret. The Pink I knew couldn't keep a secret to save her gem. Are you kidding? If anything, she was too good at keeping secrets, even from me.
Stop it! I can't deal with one more horrible thing she did, okay? I don't want to hear about it. I don't even want to think about it.
Steven.
I just want to fix it!